To do what it does, folks. Q's Wakey here. I want to welcome you to Dead by Daylight. They just came up with an update for this game with the alien, the Xenomorph, and Ripley. We're gonna use both of them in the game. So do me a favor. If you're new to my content, follow me on all platforms. It's Q's Wakey on all platforms. So without further ado, let's get into this. Okay, so first we're gonna go and play with Ripley first. See what she's all about. Now I have the perk on her that make her footsteps silent. Okay, so far so good. Okay, he's coming. Okay, I got one generator down. Three more to go. Okay, he's right next to me. There he is. Go, baby, go. I've been on Twitch for like a couple of years now. I use Twitch as a tool. So I really don't be streaming like that. I really don't care what the numbers look like. And yes, the alien update is... I mean, Ryan, he heard that. I'm like Ripley so far. I have the, like I said, I have the perk on her that gives her silent footsteps when we're running, so. Gotta find another generator. Okay. He's on me, he's on me. Yo, come heal me. Come heal me. Thank you. Got a logo and everything, so. Oh my God, he's on my tail again. Come give me, he's gone. I have everything for my logo and everything like that. But I really want to appreciate the opportunity. Come get me. I'm about to die. They finna escape without come getting me. This might be the end, boys. And it is. I can't believe they did come get me. Like, I was like 5 inches away from them. Well, anyway, that is Ripley for you. Now it's time to try out the alien. Okay, and as you can see, we're awakening the alien. Ha! to the tunnel. But I got her. Got a hook just for you. Up the tunnel again. You're down. Get you on the hook. y'all missed it. Okay, they got two more generators left. I gotta put this girl on the hook. And I believe she's gone. Okay, let me find the rest. This guy must be on PC. I see you, buddy. Got them both down. Okay, there goes a hook. And I believe that's game. Cage is down, she's down, and I won the Xenomorph, the second to know monster. Yes, sir. So that is Ripley in the Xenomorph for you, aka Alien. That's gonna do it for this video. If you like what you're seeing, give me a thumbs up. If you didn't, give me a thumbs down. Follow me for more, and I'm gonna see you in the next one.